No. Hey, we're live here. PCW Explosion here at the PCW Arena. Last week, the first week of the PCW Arena, and what a hell of a show we had last week. Two belts exchanged, Stevie Wick Sacks in the main event. But right now, tonight, we've got another great, great show for you indeed. Oh! It's the Americorps music. This only means one thing. What's gonna go on here? We got the tag team right there with the ambassador as their leader in the Americorps. Hazardous on the mic. That again.
We need a little help with this Americorps group. As you can see, no gold. Never have gold. Only have little gold. So I'll make them all the crafty ways of Rick Rubin and Balloon. And I found a man that's going to take us to the prize. Let's bring him over now. Doc Kaptain!
Oh, what a surprise. This is the man. He's going to join Americorps. There he is, Doc Thunder in the house. besides me.
Can I shake your hand? All of these young punks may not understand what a true wrestler is. And a true wrestler is the ambassador.
Yeah.
Many years ago, this man took my hand and led me through the ranks of small indies. And you know what? I'm here to say, ambassador, it's time to take you through the ranks of PCW.
Gentlemen, I'm the voice box, Raging Roy Smith. Good to be here with you today. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a debut of Kaptain Kid, a brand new superstar here in PCW. Ladies and gentlemen, I won't talk for long. Let's just get right to the action. Captain Kid and Red Dog are teaming up against Masked Rasputin Revolution. Ladies and gentlemen, what in the heck is going on? Ladies and gentlemen, I can't believe this. Kaptain Kid is attacking Red Dog. What's going on? This is preposterous, ladies and gentlemen. I cannot believe this. What is going on? Why is Kaptain Kid attacking his own partner, Red Dog? Why? Why? Ladies and gentlemen, what's going on? Ladies and gentlemen, this isn't right. He's beating up on his own partner, Red Dog. Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? I cannot understand this, ladies and gentlemen. Why? 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 Ladies and gentlemen, I have no explanation for this. What is going on, ladies and gentlemen?
The revolution is upon us!
Ladies and gentlemen, the revolution is upon us. Ladies and gentlemen, I can't watch this anymore. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back with more PCW action. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I'm the voice box, Raging Roy Smith, here on this PCW Explosion. Ladies and gentlemen, like I always say, I'm not going to talk for long. We're going to get right to the action. JT Wilcox versus Blacksmith. Nice swing, that's good for JT Wilcox, really taking it to Blacksmith. JT Wilcox now, what's he gonna do? Off the ropes, Blacksmith now. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, two. Nice reversal by JT Wilcox. Blacksmith is gonna get angry now. Blacksmith and JT Wilcox locking up, what's going on now? JT Wilcox with a knee now. Oh, Blacksmith really taking it to JT Wilcox. Blacksmith with another shot. The Mexican Tiger Blacksmith, ladies and gentlemen. Oh! Blacksmith with the knee drop now. JT Wilcox capitalizing. JT Wilcox from Americorps. Blacksmith from the Luchadore Express. And gentlemen, Blacksmith just barely kicked out of that one. I can't believe it, ladies and gentlemen. Devastating maneuver by Blacksmith. And now JT Wilcox. Oh, JT Wilcox stomping the life right out of Blacksmith. What's... Oh, no, oh, no. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, JT Wilcox dominating Blacksmith. Blacksmith in a lot of pain now. JT Wilcox is the dominating force in this matchup. Sending Blacksmith off the ropes now. JT Wilcox, there's the kick. Oh, ladies and gentlemen. Incredible maneuver. Nice face plant by JT Wilcox. Ladies and gentlemen, Wilcox now. Nice power slam. Blacksmith Destruction. There's the reverse. Referee two. Referee was too late. Blacksmith had that one, I think. Now JT Wilcox just got to find another way to mount Samora. Nice maneuver by Blacksmith. Blacksmith using that competitive spirit of his. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Blacksmith taken out completely. JT Wilcox, the dominating force in this matchup. Nice slam by JT Wilcox. JT Wilcox is really taking it to Blacksmith now. There it is, ladies and gentlemen, the Wilcox cutter. The Wilcox cutter. The Wilcox cutter, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. Two. JT Wilcox walks away with the victory. JT Wilcox is the victor here. Ladies and gentlemen, absolutely incredible victory by JT Wilcox. Ladies and gentlemen, we will be back with more PCW tonight. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm the voice box, Raging Roy Smith. Good to be here with you on this PCW explosion. Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been handed that Tripolante is getting some talk session. Let's get right to it.
Now, back to the right shoulder, Sweet Daniel!
this correct?
Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Triple Entente tag match set up tonight. In front of the action, ladies and gentlemen. Triple Entente. Ladies and gentlemen, we will be right back. Now, I thought that this was over, but Rick Sachs has just come out of here. What is going on?
I got your main event for you right in my pants. 2 points from that start. 1 point is, Harry, you need to shut the fat egg bowl to stop talking. Because I got the belt, and you don't. And I'm the greatest, the highest spot, the mile high, the never try, the smelling like sweet apple pie, which says. So tonight, yeah, I got you guys. I'll come out. I'll have a tag match with you. And I got my car. Stay in the back. Let's set up the booth. And we're going to give you guys a beat down that you never believed before. Because when Wick wants something, Wick comes and gets it. And you can take that to the bank. Not much.
Hello, live PCW Arena Explosion time. Next match, anytime. LX here scheduled to fight Hazardous and a mystery partner. I think it's Doc Thunder. From what I've been hearing backstage. Here they are, LX team. This should be them. Just Pedro, I think. Maybe this won't be a tag match. In the battle, way good show up. Now who's down the road? Hazardous, Hartman, Doc Thunder. Big match here now. PCW Arena Explosion. Double H lost his title last week to Sweet AO. There's the bell. It's time for the match to get going.
Yeah!
There's Pedro outside. Pedro outside. There's the team of America. Oh, the early attack. There he goes, early attack on H. Hazardous Hartman off the ropes, whipped up by Blade. There it is, the clothesline, he misses. Hazardous off the ropes, catches with the big clothesline! Hazardous now going to work on Big Blade. This will be Doc Thunder's debut wrestling. Oh! This will be Doc Thunder's debut in PCW in the wrestling ring. He was a manager for HWH. HWH called him a coward, a loser. Doc Thunder did not like it. Ambassador took him on his wings back into Americorps. Here we are right now. Swinging neck breaker. Really poor. Pedro Gonzalez now on the attack. Hazardous. Hartman looks like he's down. A kick to the back. Uh-oh, blade to the top rope now. Anything could go here. Anything could happen. There it is. Top rope spectacular. There it is. Oh, horrible kicks. Find Pedro and Double H in the ring now. There he is, throws him into the corner. Wants him to tag out. It's Blade up on the top rope, just sitting there. Here he is. Oh, Doc Thunder, what's going on? Doc Thunder, now, oh! Just unloads on a couple knees. Throws him away. Doc Thunder now kicking out Pedro Gonzalez. Americorps in the ring now. Drops the knee on the face of Blade. Coming to aid the Americorps. And one of his buddies. Here it is, big suplex, our swinging neck breaker time. Hazardous Hartman. Double H, double H, double H, double H, double H, double H, double H. Top rope, he goes. Hazardous. Being over, fellas.
Go, Doc, go. What's up, Doc? What's up, Doc?
There it is.
What's up, Doc?
Now he's got a nice little submission on him, a little camel clutch there. Did he get the tag? Doc Thunder now going to attack. There it is. Big knee to the back. Blade gets the tag out to Pedro. Doc Thunder in the ring right now. Here it is, Pedro. Oh, he gets the kick outside. Here it is. Here it is. Oh! Chokes him around that top rope. Out to the concrete goes Pedro Gonzalez. What's going on now? These two insane luchadors. Always up to something. There it is, the roll. Oh! Pedro with the spinning clothesline. There it is, he can go for the cover. There it is, one, two. That close to an upset right there. Pedro Gonzalez just about getting the upset. Now here we go. Into the corner, kicks. Big kicks now. Doc Thunder sending him. Oh, just throws him down like a rag now.
Throwing him around.
USA! 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 Wherever the chance wants to be, they can make it be. Blade to the top rope now. Caught him off the top rope. Here we go. Anything can happen now. Tags out for the big, that hazardous one. The most lethal weapon in this company. There he is. He's old, but he is very, very young at heart. Here it is. Here it is. The biohazard face spread. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh, yeah. This could do it. These guys are in control now. Americorps back and forth with LX. The debut of Doc Thunder not looking too shabby. Here it is, Hazardous off the ropes. Throws off Pedro. Misses. Ducks it. Kick! There it is! Kick! Oh! What's going to happen? Oh! After the toxic spill. Kicks him out. This could do it. Doc Thunder. One to show off his new finisher. Here he can do it. Off the ropes. Here it is. Oh, the knee. Bam! Lunch break. Copies from his mentor at HWH. One, two, three. Got it. The bell sounds. That's the match, ladies and gentlemen. Exciting match for the debut of Doc Thunder. Look at this. Nice union with Americorps. Welcome back to PCW Explosion. We've had a wonderful match just waiting for you. man. There. Tell you what, folks, you're in for a great match. As they tie up, Hardwick and Harry and Jake Holmes. As we talked earlier before, Barnyard Bash. These four contestants right here are the backbone of PCW. They make this show just work. Oh! What a great sunset flip by the Jake Holmes. And as the crowd gets into this match, you know that these four has just been so competitive over the past couple weeks at PCW. And you know, a lot of stuff has happened. And nobody knows how much Tripolante meant to Wicksax. But now that Tripolante has turned their back on Wicksax, Wicksax has turned over a new way, new leaf. And I tell ya. What a great move by Hardworking. 2-0 and kick out. Looks like Jake Holmes is shaking up a little bit from that move. Got him in the corner now. In the knee to the stomach. And a hit. Elbow to the head. Steve Wall feeling a little bit of intimidation. Big man Jake Holmes. And it looks like Hardworking Harry, he's got a little bit of room to talk here because he's got control of this match. As Holmes falls to the fall bottom rope, Stevie Wall is still using his intimidation. And it looks like Jake Holmes as...
Come on, Jake!
Oh, and he gets it on. He gets it on. Sharpshooter as he gets it on, but Jake smartly grabs the rope. Rest has no ring presence. And it looks like we make the tag to Stevie Wallace. Stevie Wallace top rope. Looks like he's gonna... Oh! Double axe hammer to the head of Jake Holmes. Oh! And missile drop kick. It looks like Stevie Wallace is still taking advantage of this match. Tripolante has... Stevie Wallace and Tripolante have just been leading this match.
One, two,
and gets out of the cover up. Jake Holmes still trying to tag, still trying to get to that corner where his freshly partnered Rick Sachs is ready and eager. And to get in against Tripolante for what they did to him. There's a count cover. One, two, and breaks the cover. That was a pretty bad cover, pretty saying that Jake Holmes is kind of a wussy when it comes to pinning, because that pin was not strong at all. Got a little cheer going on. Boom. Gets him in the corner. Oh, it's a reversal by Hardwick and Harry. Throws him into the corner. Jumps up again. Oh, cross body. One, two, one, two. Double cover. Oh, it looks like. Oh! Was that a tag? I don't know if that was a tag or not, folks. Looked like there was a tag to me, but ref did not see it. And slow down the match here, which is Jake Holmes not used to. Hardwick and Harry very smart, using his power to pull him to the ground, and Jake Holmes gets the rope. Jake Holmes weakening. He's very, 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 very powerful moves by Tripolante. And another tag for another fresh man. Looks like Jake Holmes is in just a little bit of trouble here. Oh, looks like a double suplex is coming up. Oh, it's a double suplex by the big man. Hardwick and Harry and Stevie Wallace have dominated this match. And it looks like Jake Holmes is in a lot of trouble right now. A lot of trouble, folks. Oh, and he reverses. Oh, it's the spinning kick, head kick. Six gets in the ring. And Total Chaos has taken control. As you know, Tripolante is very, very scared of this very man right here. Rick Sachs. What an intimidation point to you. Somebody in the crowd that we don't know, maybe his girlfriend, or I think it's probably his, one of his women that he gets every night. We'll see. Rick Sachs is not just a powerful wrestler, he's a major pimp outside of the ring. You should see him at bars, folks. The only thing bad about him, he likes those girls that are like bikes. And ridden a lot. Headbutt to the groin of Stevie Crane Wallace. And it looks like Jake Holmes is back in the ring. And it looks like a power move by Jake Holmes. Oh! To the hard working Harry doing some damage to Jake Holmes. And he's got the rope. And Total Chaos. Looks like total chaos in the ring. The ref needs to get some order in the ring. It ain't look like it's gonna happen. Hardwick and Harry just wearing down Stevie Crane Wallace. Rick Sachs falls to the ground. Jake Holmes is up and excited. Oh! We got a cover. One, two! Oh, and kicks out. Jake Holmes showing us some moves he didn't show us last year. He's showing a lot of promise for this young fella. Rick Sachs and Jake Holmes are one of the best known wrestlers in the league of PCW. And a great tag team by Rick Sachs and Jake Holmes. Folks, you have seen one of the greatest matches in PCW. This great tag team match has just been unbelievable. And it looks like another tag from Sachs to Jake Holmes. Give him a little smile under the camera. Hardwick tags into Steve Crane Wallace. Looks like Jake Holmes runs into. Oh, it looks like two, three, he gets the win. They retain the tag champion belt. And it looks like Stevie Crane Wallace have won the match after after picking Jake up, after Jake running into his tag partner.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm the voice box, Reginald Smith, and welcome to another edition of...